Okay, so here we go. Grand Finals of Battle by the Bay 3.
Yep.
We got... Where the hell did my mouse go? We got Shado Gaming.
This is GS Birdie.
Shado Gaming coming from the winner's side.
Yep.
Yeah, yeah, because Birdie beat me in Losers Finals.
Yep.
Here we go.
And this is the finals that's been happening so often recently. So.
Yeah, I'm going to be honest. There was years where we all used to say Shado could win, but just would always choke it up.
Right.
And those times have officially ended.
No, but he did choke it up at the UOG tournament against Joe.
UOG? I don't even think he played in the UOG tournament. Did he?
Not the one where you got crowded in Ganya.
Yeah. You're right there. He did choke it up there. Well, at least against this guy.
Oh.
He don't choke it up anymore. Shado has gotten so proficient at Zero May Cry that he doesn't even choke it up against me anymore. He just always outplays me.
Right.
There's no chance for him to choke because he's just outplaying me the whole time. Ooh, surprised he missed that conversion. I like the assist that Birdie picked for this, though. Log Trap really blows up a lot of pressure.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, full screen confirmed.
Hagger
down and almost no work done to Zero.
Oh, gets hit. Jam session. Oh.
Stuck in the air.
Yep.
Has to block. Sneaks out through the bottom. Gonna DHC to safety?
Yep. Oh, no.
That was a mistake. Spends a ton of meter.
Oh.
And gets a hit. This is huge.
Barry unleashed a buster. Very fortunate for Joe.
Yep. Oh. If I were Birdie, I think I would have X-Factored during the hyper.
Just to get more damage, right?
Yeah, just to kill Zero.
Maybe kill Zero.
But you know what? I'm not the one in Grand Finals. Oh, tried to hyper through everything,
yep.
And it just didn't work. Wow, those are perfect push blocks. It did no chip. I don't know if it's possible to do no chip, but it's possible
minimizes to... the chip.
Yeah, it's possible to mitigate like 90% of it.
Oh, yo, very so smart using the...
Ooh, my Godzu zoning him out right now. I love it.
Oh, here comes Joe.
Birdie, sort of mounting a comeback right now.
Yeah. Like, Hagger's dead, but Zero's just about on the verge.
Oh, he messes it up. Even though Birdie's down a character, I would still consider this sort of even.
Yeah.
Because of how much health Shado's team has lost. Very nice dive kick to get out of the corner there. Little things like that is the decisions new players don't make. Is instead of trying to attack, you use an opening to sneak around somebody,
right,
and get to a better position. Ooh. Good blocks. Shado trying to chip out Birdie. Oh my god, just walk up, do stuff.
Oh.
And that was the hardest of reads. I don't think he needs to pop X. Oh, that was a huge mistake. Oh, I think he should have gotten into the gun and it would have punished that. Shado tried to respect the landmine, but eventually just got too antsy.
Yeah, got hit by anyway. Oh, he does have to recover.
Oh my god, he's too fast. Combo.
Too fast for himself, and here comes Dante.
Damn, that was the game.
He's too small.
Grab, you have to grab.
Oh yeah. I think he tried, but he got the gun instead.
Yeah. That's one of those things too where like, timeout.
Timeout.
Sometimes when you go for a dash up grab like that and you're wave dashing instead of pling dashing, you'll dash, and then you'll hit down for the wave dash.
Right, and then you'll get the quarter circle forward.
Yeah, instead of just forward grab. I get that all the time, so that's probably what happened.
Oh, Dante getting smacked up by the log.
To be honest, that first game, though, it really looked like Shado was pulling ahead, and Birdie slowly but surely made it back with all the beautiful Joe zoning.
Right, but there's just not enough time on the clock.
I'm so surprised. There you go.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, my God. So smart of Birdie to know that he had to double pipe there.
Yeah, right.
You know, I thought he was just going to pipe, hit the ground, and then go for the conversion, but he already knew what was happening off screen. Incoming mix-up. Oh,
so scary.
Even if you hit slow-mo and YouTube, it would be really hard to tell which side that hit on. It's going to be a dead Dante. Oh, my God. He drops the combo?
Oh, but he gets him with the grab. That's the mix-up.
Jesus, that was
Birdie.
Cool.
So good.
I don't think he can kill, though.
No, yeah, he can. Up.
It's just like in a weird position in the screen.
No, he can X and then grab him after he gets out of it.
Oh, what do I know?
Yeah.
What do I know, right?
Trust me, we're gonna get bodied by this team.
Shado now tied up with Birdie 1-1.
A on just jump, super jump and get out of the corner.
Yeah, see what I'm saying about, like, instead of always forcing the attack, super jump out of the corner and just play some neutral, you know?
Right. Which in Marvel is huge.
Yeah.
Oh,
all fighting games, neutral is the game.
Yeah.
Nice roll forward. Uh-oh, in the corner. Jam session saving him.
Oh,
I thought he was going to grab. Definitely going to hit the assist.
Oh.
Wow, Dante still got out with a jam session. But you know what? Birdie got Hagger out of there. He's avoiding the X-Factor.
Yeah, he got buried to expend the X-Factor. So if he can just survive this onslaught, he'll be in a good position.
And Joe, I really think, is one of the few characters. I don't know.
Well against Zero?
Yeah, I'm not going to say he beats Zero, but it's not a really, really bad matchup.
He can definitely fight back.
Yeah, he has the movement and the mobility and the damage to do well.
Baby, let's go. TAC?
I don't know. I'm not 100% he's going to TAC.
Oh, got hit.
Oh,
Joe, you slimy bastard.
Hopefully the hit stun deterioration isn't too long.
Oh, no, man. Hagger, he's going to kill.
Oh, that was worth 2 bars.
Yep.
Hella worth 2 bars.
Of course.
And the incoming mix-up.
Oh,
nice double jump.
Out of it. Oh, but
still gets caught.
Yep.
Barry, I saw the little smirk in his face like, damn.
That was good.
I thought I had the answer.
But double jump. Oh, and here comes Virgil with the swords. Oh, and he falls out.
Good blocks from GS Birdie.
Yep.
Ooh.
Oh, it didn't even hit. He could have lariated through that.
Oh, that's wild.
No.
Why is the swords not hitting?
He's spinning. The swords are spinning. Nothing's fucking happening. Oh.
Man, I bet it's something I don't understand about Marvel.
Right.
That's why.
It's because it was his lower body, I think.
Maybe?
Yeah, because,
I don't know.
Like, Hagger is... Fuck. I think it's just like Zangief.
Well,
where the lower body's sort of invincible while he's lariating.
Uh-oh.
And he jumps right back into the combo. Oh, we're trying to catch him in the air.
Damn, that scramble right there probably decided the game.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, nice jump over.
And now we got a match.
Yep. Oh, he
fakes the cross under.
Stays in front. Shadow Gaming.
Okay, Birdie's still winning on health with his rocket
overhead. Okay, good. Good on him to realize the overhead and that there was a gap where he could lariat it through.
Yeah, Birdie really far ahead. And these guys are really pushing each other to the limit, as evidenced by all these games going to almost the timeout.
Yeah.
6 seconds left. Barry can still do this.
Yeah, he needs
a hit,
though.
Like now. Oh. Birdie just trying to wait it out. I would dig. I would just stay on the ground.
Because even if he gets him in the combo, he'll need to combo him twice. To get the
Man, that was really close, though.
Yeah,
one extra second, and Shadow could have won that.
Right. Never doubt a raccoon, though. Yo, GS Birdie going up 2-1 on the verge of resetting the bracket. Just as I say that, he gets clipped by Dante. Oh, he's done. He does not want any of Hagger's nonsense. Oh, hit him.
Wow.
Green lightning. But he gets hit by the... Oh, never mind. This is like saying anything. It's nice and easy. Should be able to kill.
Yeah, and this is big. This is killing Hagger this early in the game.
Right.
Usually they're playing neutral for at least another 30, 40 seconds, nicking each other.
And like, yeah, people are getting clipped, but now...
Oh, caught him with the mix-up. Yep, this seems like a perfect Zero May Cry game right now.
Yep.
Uh-oh, and just as I say that, commentator's curse.
Oh, but Joe trying to come down with falling ass and gets hit by Zero. Oh, he's gonna be too small.
Oh, yeah. Rocket. I don't know if Barry dropped it or if that was just one of those, like, Rocket being really small kind of things.
Right. Oh, but gets hit. Joe just trying to run out the clone time. Very smart. Using his three jumps and his special moves. Oh, and here comes Joe. Here comes the pressure. Oh, log shot just out of range to hit it.
And you know what, though? This shell.
That is Dante.
This shell. Well, I was going to say this shell of Joe Rocket is really strong.
Oh, it is really strong. It's so good at zoning.
Yeah, so. Really, really. Still completely in this.
Right. I'm just picking the characters by themselves. It's just because they're so small and unorthodox, you know?
Wow, Birdie getting a lot of mileage out of this chip.
He's doing he was imperfect. Nice. Using it to delay his fall time so he doesn't run into the fireball. Oh, hits him with the red hot kick. Almost combo.
Birdie, I was about to say, Birdie needs to watch out for either definitely the hard tag because he didn't have meter DHC.
Right. Oh, clipped him.
Oh my god. That was a sick confirm.
Yeah.
If he was a true Rocket player, I think that would have been the time to X and go for the momentum. But he made it happen without having to use it, so that's actually better.
Yeah.
And Joe has his health back.
And time is running out.
This is a really big game for Brady, too, because it's match point, so, or at least set points.
Set point, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, trying to fight back with the log. Oh, he's going to the tails. Nice evasion by Birdie. Not
very good movement using all of Rocket's tools.
Oh,
I really didn't see that teleport.
Yeah, I did not either. Oh, but he messes up the combo. He does need a kill.
You know what happened? He blocked the overhead hard tag and for a split second didn't punish it. Wow, beautiful blocks. And he tried to X-Factor to get that extra speed boost to get the punish.
Punish, right. But he needs to
Birdie's
right
winning on time. Now he's
definitely
winning on health.
Right. Keep it simple. Super, yep.
Got it.
Birdie resets the bracket. GS Birdie.
Birdie resetting it. Shado now dropped into losers.
Yep. And that round started off so good for Shado.
Yeah, Shado was looking really great. It wasn't even chokes. Like, it wasn't like he dropped big conversions or combos. He just got outplayed.
Birdie made one good block and that was it.
Yeah. Go ahead. Give me the money after.
That's a dead zero.
That's a huge loss for Barry's team.
Oh,
nice log trap.
Nice log trap. Barry
just isn't used to people pressuring him when he's at that angle with Dante.
Right.
Right? See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's just not many characters have
hit him from there.
Have tools to hit that mid-screen.
Right, without using like a meter at least.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, brother.
Oh, but he messes it up. Is it because he's too small?
Nice,
oh, nice alpha
counter.
Yo, people need to start doing that more.
Yeah, Birdie and I were really the first
to start
implementing it because our teams are so bad that every tool we could figure out, we use.
You gotta push the game to its maximum.
Limit. Yeah, seriously, to the limits, yo. Oh, my God.
Joe taking it a very convincing
And Shado
game
didn't
one.
Even get a chance to use X-Factor. Completely convincing game.
Doesn't want to deal with Hagger, he's using the clones to zone out. Oh, and he gets the hit, but he messes it up. Doesn't get the conversion. Here comes Mix Up. Oh, catches him low, but fails to confirm. Oh, Joe masking the log trap by calling log trap and super jumping up. So good.
Oh,
hit him with the cross up light and
the
log cross trap
up
confirmed.
Booty.
Yep.
That was dirty.
Especially converting
with the log trap, that was so cool.
Nice.
Dead zero. Oh! Nice hard tag.
Yep.
Very nice hard tag from Shado.
Oh, but gets killed. Yeah, that's a dead Virgil.
This is huge. It's funny because a really great decision was followed by a really bad decision right after.
Right.
The hard tag was brilliant, and then he just totally got rocked.
And like, honestly, he should just zero die because he's got Virgil in the back, you know? Why would you...
I mean, I really appreciate him keeping zero alive, but he just didn't play well enough with Virgil.
Right. Actually, barely even got to play with Virgil.
But you know what, though? Zero, if you're a true zero player, zero in the back is amazing.
Oh, yeah. Zero's anchor?
Yeah, so it's not a bad call at all. Birdie just with all the momentum right now.
Yeah.
All the momentum.
Like, what's Dante gonna do versus beautiful Joe zoning? And even if he gets in,
he had the X factor there.
Forces the X. Oh, but he gets hit by the Helm Breaker.
This is exactly what Shado needed.
Yeah, he needed this. Kill Joe. Oh, just 1 meter though, just to make sure. I like it. With the mix up on Hagger.
Oh,
cross under. Ice is ice.
Oh, nice punish. Yeah, that's going to be the game.
He didn't have anything to make it safe. It's, you know, no meter to cancel it.
Two bars, too. This is going to be it.
Yep.
2-0 Birdie. And now Shado with a mountain to climb.
Yeah, that is a big mountain.
Shado was looking really good at the beginning of the grand final set.
Yeah.
I think he was up 1-0 on birdie or 2-0, and they were really convincing close games.
Yeah,
but
they're playing so much neutral, and the time was like going down every single game. But yeah, now it's just like birdie's mopping it up.
This second set, birdie's like, yo, time is money.
Yeah, right. He's like, I want that free shirt.
We all got things to do.
Shadows actually got to wake up at like 4 o'clock to pick up his parents from the airport, so hard life. Yo, what's the opening? Let's see. Oh, but Shado not charging the buster.
Snap.
Did you see that? Shado wasn't charging the buster in the beginning.
I didn't notice that, yeah. But you're right. That's huge. That's
that opens up so many options for you.
It's like sort of like a lack of belief in yourself.
Right.
Or just maybe like just being real mindless.
Oh,
that is not how you
happy
want.
Happy birthday. No, definitely not how you want to do anything.
In a game where you know I got to win 3 straight, that's not how you want to
start
it
out. Right, exactly.
Yeah, but you know what? We got Virgil. Anyone can make a comeback.
Anybody can make this comeback. If it's anybody, it's this guy with X.
Okay, what's the mix-up? Got to watch out for the thing, though.
Yeah, he's just killing time. Oh, he tried to S to get out of the wave.
Oh, he just killed himself.
Yeah.
That is it. 3-0. It's more of a formality at this point.
Oh,
GG.
GS Birdie coming back from losers and taking it.
Oh,
taking
salty.
It 3-0.
And all the rankings stay the same. First, second, third.
Fuck.